Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. I am Jugnu, your English teacher, and I am going to teach you English grammar. In the previous class, we have already learned singular and plural words. And today's our chapter is apostrophe s. So children, let's learn this chapter. Students, today's our chapter is apostrophe s. It also means who does it belong to, जो इससे संबंधित हो. First of all, we learn the definition of apostrophe s. An apostrophe is a punctuation mark used to show position. Apostrophe s का use हम punctuation mark के रूप में करते हैं, जो कि अधिकार को दर्शाता है. Sometimes when we speak, we shorten a word by joining it to another word. कुछ समय के लिए जब हम बोलते हैं और हम किसी शब्द को छोटे रूप में लिखते हैं, तो यहाँ इसके द्वारा ज्वाइन किया जाता है, जुड़ा जाता है, दूसरे वर्ड को जोड़ा जाता है. When we write, we show the missing letters by using an apostrophe. That's like this sign. जब हम लिखते हैं, हम किसी चीज को दर्शाते हैं, किसी अक्षर को छुपाते हैं, उसका उस समय हम apostrophe साइन का यूज करते हैं. I'll give you some examples. Read these sentences. I am going to the park. She is my best friend. Don't get wet in the rain. So students, here I am, sees, don't are short form of I am, see is, and do not. Students, look at this table. He is, it is, we are, you are, I will, you will, he will, cannot, did not, was not. Here, look at some words and his becomes short in short. His, its, were, your, I, you'll, he'll, can't, didn't, wasn't. That's all for today, children. Here I give you home assignment. Change into short forms and put here apostrophe s. I am. जैसा कि हम लोगों ने पढ़ा है, आई एम को शॉर्ट में क्या लिखेंगे बच्चों? आई अपोस्ट्रोफी एस एंड एम, आई एम. सिमिलरली ही इज, सी इज, दे आर, आई विल, यू विल, इट इज, वी आर, कैन नॉट, will not, Here, short form. Write the short forms. These words. That's all. Students, I'll see you in next class. That's all for today. Keep learning. Stay home and be safe. Thank you.